Alright, so I'm back. Gonna do part two now. Let's see how far we're gonna get. My boy Donska should be joining me at some point soon. So, let's see how that goes. It's kind of a shame that I had my old saves on Xbox 360 and now I'm mainly using PS4 at all times. And then my secondary console is now the PS3, so I don't use the Xbox 360 at all anymore, almost at all. Yeah, almost. My son plays maybe now and then, but whatever. I can't get my old characters, you know, back. That's the thing that kind of pisses me off. Alright, here's my guy. Woo! Here's Goku. I want to make him Vegeta, but his hair is too much like Goku, so unless you put the mixture of the two. Ah, whatever, let's continue. So I'm playing this new class, Psycho, that's, I guess, in one of the DLC packs that came later on. I never got that. So far the Psycho class has been a bit of a disappointment. A bit of a disappointment, I have to say. Okay, let's see about this upgrades here. I really love the commando because of the turns, so let's see what this guy really has. I'll release the beast. Activating boss axe rampage when you're blah blah blah, your health instantly refills and you're into a badass psycho mutant, you deal increased melee damage and will receive sickness. Blah blah blah, when you return, fuck that. What about this one? While you're on fire? What the fuck? Place. Sanctuary is slightly less so. You'll need a card to reach the city gate. Get to the catcher ride. Let's see. Magazine size for weapons increased, blah blah blah. Dealing damage to an enemy adds a stack of bloodlust. Stacks decay after a few seconds if you don't. What? Whatever, let's just take this. The fuck, why can't I take it? Oh, okay, I get it. Melee damage 500%? Holy shit. Throw axe L2. Attack R2. Throw axe. Wait. Oh, okay, I get it, okay. Let's try that. Nope, that didn't work. Oh, I get it. Okay, so that's how you do it. Okay. Let me go.
Get styled upon. Keep the blood pouring.
Holy shit, this is actually a lot of fun. Yeah, that was cool. Alright, let's upgrade that skill. Call down, buddy. Hold on, let's see. Okay. Okay. During Buzz Axe Rampage, all damage you suffer is reduced. Damage reduction is increased for each stack of bloodlust. Killing an enemy during Buzz Axe, blah blah blah. Whatever. Oh, I can't take that. I have to have one of these. Okay. Okay, let's take that. Okay, let's go. Come on, Dad, sad part can't meet some friends of mine. catch a ride.
This machine will digitally construct a vehicle for...
Darn it.
A man named Scooter controls these catch-a-ride machines. He may be short a few chromosomes, but he's a savant when it comes to vehicles. He's locked the station to prevent the bandits from using it, but I'm reading an inactive Hyperion bot in the Bloodshot camp. If you can attach its interface adapter to the catch-a-ride, I can hack the machine and get back home.
Boom, baby. Boom,
hey, baby. Help!
What? Oh.
Just attach the adapter onto the catch-a-ride, and I'll get you a free car.
Yeah, give me something. Give me some sugar. What do we got up there? Nothing.
Just get this out of the way. Yes, most of my merchandise was ripped from the hands of dead adventurers. Welcome to my humble shop. I'm sure we'll be doing this again soon enough.
Executing phase shift. Destruct a car from any catch-a-ride station. Now use one to jump that gap. Great. Now head to Sanctuary and find Roland. He'll want to make a montage of the stared-down handsome Jack and lived.
Getting in a safe one. Hold on.
Oh, baby. Oh, baby. Oh, shit. That wasn't what I was looking for. It's
wrangling time! To be a vault hunter like you. Until I form the Crimson Raiders. We'll catch up when I get back to Sanctuary. For now, I need your help. My men tell me Corporal Reese hasn't returned the power core that we need to keep the city's shields running. Bring Reese back to Sanctuary, and you'll have earned your place in the Raiders.
Roland's contacted you? Good. Listen to what he says. He can help us defeat Jack.
Ensign Jack here, reminding you all not to worry your pretty little heads about those earthquakes. See, with every tremor, my drone goes closer to the vault. To freedom, order, and safety for us all. Set to your assets and sanctuary.
Boom, baby.
You make me vomit!
Goddamn motherfucker. Shoot the back. Shoot the back, son. Shoot the legs, shoot the legs. Fuck me. Fuck me. Nope. I'm running. Nope. No chance. I'm gonna die. Goddamn motherfucker. Okay, now I know where I'm at. Oh, shit. My bad, I'm coming. My bad. What the fuck is this? Assassin? Nope.
can't stop
Holy
me.
Shit. Like 5-6 criticals on a row. Flamethrower motherfucker. Suck on this motherfucker. Boom, baby.
Not drink.
That was a shitty toss. Reaper class mode? What the fuck, is this a Reaper? No, this is a Bandit. I don't know. Is this a Reaper? Bandit, yeah, it says Bandit, okay. Yep. No, fuck, that's the name of the company. Okay, so fuck that. Damn it. I guess this is Cycle. Team kill, skill duration, plus 11%. Whatever.
Look alive out there! Be careful with that. I'll patch you up whenever you need it.
I see.
I'm legally obligated to tell you, I ain't a real doctor. Next time you're bleeding to death, just think, doctor. Yeah!
Found the iridium bar. Sweet. What the fuck, you open this? Guess you don't.
Hey!
Got you, motherfucker. Eat that. Eat that, fish. Eat that. Ooh, son. Ooh, son.
All I see is red.
Oh, that was fucking sweet. Oh, shit. Why are you so far away? I'm trying to come there. I am coming there. Oh, you got up. Watch out. This is good. Watch out. God damn, I love this grenade. Oh. Ding, 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 ding. Go. Bad. Let's try this. Oh, you fucking little bastard. Now there's no one? Oh, goddamn. Don't go away, bitch. Come back. Come back. Not bad. Thank you.
keep Darn warm.
Prepare for die!
Oh, that the beauty!
Quit so much!
You should be running!
Hey!
Hey, 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 what? Suck on that bitch. Oh, suck. Oh. Holy shit, this guy's gonna die, man. What was that? Fuck! Watch out! Holy shit, all better than nothing. Oh shit. What the fuck?
Anywhere else, I made sure of that. When you think murder, think Marcus Munitions.
Shit. A fucking fire resistant. Yo. Some help? Maybe. God damn. Thank you.
Okay. Catch ride. No, no catch ride. What the fuck? Oh, there it is. Catch ride. Boosting this. Ah, come on. Boost? Nope, that's not the boost. That is definitely not the boost. I mean, what the fuck is the boost button? God damn it, I have to go all the way back up. Oh, fuck this.
Kill some bandits for Reese. It's gonna be
annoyed. Looks like you've got an area waypoint. Sometimes your echo device can't find the precise location of what you're looking for. Search the area marked by the big ass green circle on your menu. Why is somewhere in that area?
Bathe in the meat jugs!
Thank you. Wow, that was a fucking long way back up.
Sanctuary today, at least. I'll get back to the city. We'll meet up once I get
there.
Damn it. I'll be attacked.
Enough! This should be. You make me vomit!
Boom, baby.
Oh, shit.
If you let it, this could be an era of order, of peace. Just turn yourselves in, and I promise, your deaths will be quick. Hey, you like my speech? I was lying about the last part, by the way.
I see meat muscles! Today I come in! You've got an extra fatal bleeding!
Hey, I should... I've got a little secret that I...
Damn it. Shit. That's not good. What do we have here? Come here, bitch. There you go.
Yeah.
Bull, babe.
Made it to Banditville, huh? Well done! It'll be nice to see a friendly face when I'm burning that place to the ground. Oh, and I have decided that I will tell you my secret later on, once you've earned it.
You're the one Commander Roland was talking about. The one who faced Jack and lived. Look, we need your help bad. But first things first, plug that power cord into the shield generator. Good. That'll last us a day or two. Roland was supposed to bring us some intel on how to stop Jack.
With him missing, we really need your help. Talk to Private Jessup at the gate. He'll let you enter the city. Jessup! Stand up straight! We got a Vault Hunter headed your way! Hyperion Moonshot Blitz! Without that fresh core you brought, those lunar mortars would have pushed right through the shield!
Crimson Raiders don't stand a chance against Jack. Please find out where Roland's gone.
Hey, Roland. Handsome Jack here. Remember me? My men kicked your bandit asses out of New Haven and killed your little pelt.
Sanctuary. Built on the ruins.
Oh, crap. Is it Hyperion? I heard all of you were robots and you eat metal out the garbage and stuff. Knew you wired death machines become for me once Roland went missing. Now, if you're here to kill me, you should probably know. You'll never take me alive, you robotic son bitch!
Wait a minute. Huh? Well, hang me upside down from a telephone pole, cover me in honey, and lead me to a slow death at the hands of hungry spider ants. Now, you gonna help us out with this Roland situation? I heard them Crimson Raider dudes talking about it. Roland told me if he ever disappeared, I was supposed to initiate Plan B. Or as I like to call it, Plan Turn This City into a Floating-Ass Fortress of Airborne Awesomeness. B. I got some fuel cells around here. You'll need those. Oh, and you'll need this iridium here, too.
Head to center of town and plug those two fuel cells into the ignition primers. You're gonna need a third, which is why I gave you that here red rock. You can buy the last cell from Earl's Black Market. Careful though, Earl's crazy. He ate one of my cars once. Yeah, the whole car. Like a car.
Sanctuary. I hear a new Vault Hunter has arrived in your city, so just turn him into me and you'll be rewarded.
Don't
worry.
Roland said we gotta have an exit strategy just in case he ever disappeared and sell fuel cells and whatnot. Bummer though.
I don't have any new jobs for you.
Raiders ain't gonna last without some new blood. And given how you shot them bandits up, I'd say you and Blood got a special relationship.
Sorry.
Like cousins taking a bath together.
You gotta stop.
This is a recorded message to any Crimson Raiders in the area. The Sanctuary has been targeted by four Hyperion spies masquerading as bandits. They're hiding out in Three Horns. Find them, kill them, and see if you can figure out why they're here.
Guns! Glorious guns!
Golden chest. We got the golden chest. We got the golden chest. Got the golden chest. Should probably not open it yet. Yo, homeboy, where are the slots at? I wanna go play the slots. I wanna play the slot machines. The slot. You know, the slot, like slots. I never actually thought about that slot machine. That's like a slot in a machine. A slot. Oh, there we go. I'll take the one on the right. Oh, goddammit, 100 to play? That's bullshit. What do we have? What do we have? Cherry, cherry, cherry. Woo! This started well.
You can't stop me!
Let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. 7, 7! Oh shit, 2 7s only. I almost got 3 7s. Okay, let's go. Come on, baby! Oh, that sucked. Cherry, cherry, cherry. Oh, ho, ho, ho. You want it? Go for it. I'll take this one. I'll sell it. Alright. That was a fucking good rifle, man. Ding, ding, ding. Ding. Oh, goddamn. That was the only good thing I got. Come on, come on, come on. Give me something.
Oh, good to see you again.
Oh, 3 cherries. Yeah, this is good. I'll take this. I'll take this. Search some Bullymon bone buyers, will you? I'll learn something about their diets and come up with a cashier name for the beasts. Dollar dollar bill, yeah. Cherry, cherry, cherry. Oh, ho, 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 ho. Oh, SMG, all right, that's cool. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Cherry, cherry, cherry again. It's like second SMG. Money, 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 money! Money! Oh shit, run! What's that, what's that, what's that? Let's go. I fucking need a blue gun, man. Give me a blue gun, you motherfucker. At least a blue gun. Come on. Give me something. Playing both. Oh shit. Come on, come on. Give it to me. Damn, that's not bad actually. Alright, let's go. Let's go. Oh, I almost got it. God damn it, I almost got it. Oh shit. Almost got it. Fuck me. That was so close.
Could I have a refund, please? This gun doesn't seem to work.
I don't know. Looks like it works to me.
Lanceman, attention. I only have one. Hey, Vault Hunter. If you're gonna be a part of the Crimson Raiders, you better know how to use elemental weapons, don't you think? I've just got a crate of spanking new Malawan elemental weapons. Wanna help me test them out? Now, burn that imperialist bastard like a skag steak!
Ha ha! Fire and flash. Quite a nasty combination. Now, how about a shielded target? This Hyperion fascist thinks he's safe because he's got a shield. Spoiler, see how fire? If you really want to break a shield, you'll need a shock weapon. Finished that job yet? Take that, Jack lover. Yeah, a few good hits from a now what else? Armor. Armored targets like these damned Hyperion robots can take a... See how the acid eats through the metal? I must confess, I love corrosive weapons. Now, let's try out these new slag weapons. Now that he's slagged, he should be easy enough to finish off. Switch to another weapon and hit him again. To do full damage, you'll want to switch to another weapon once your enemy has been slagged. If you want to purchase any elemental weapons like these, you could always buy some from your friendly neighborhood arms dealer.
Open your sour veins for me!
High quality, low prices, and no questions asked. My friend, no refunds.
Oh god damn, that was so close. Oh shit. Oh, get the fuck out, that was so close. Check this out. Oh shit, that's nice. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Give it to daddy. Come on. Watch out. Not so good. Yes. No, that's fucking useless. Oh, god damn it. Just the one time I get lucky and I don't even get the gun. Oh, that's not bad actually. Let's check it out. Come on. What the fuck, man? You are one lucky bastard. Where the fuck are the rocket launchers, man? I need a rocket launcher. I'm not lucky there.
Soon, I'm sure.
No new jobs. Shame. I'd love to watch you.
Maybe. Enough with these shitty weapons, give me something good. Give me something. Again. Why do I get only this fucking skin bullshit? Okay, fuck this, let's go. Let's go do something.
Please insert any donated organs into the receptacle below. Set out!
Okay, so let's see. Let's go do that mission over there.
I need to drown in your blood!
There we go. the fuck are these piles? I don't get it. I'm like right where the pile is supposed to be. I can't find the pile. Okay, maybe I'm missing something. Let's see. There's one pile there. Okay. Place, I guess. Three more piles. Oh, fuck this. This. That wasn't the pile. This wasn't the pile. Where the fuck is the pile that I'm looking for? Oh, there's one more there. Alright, let's go check that out. There we go. It was in there. Yeah, I might as well just go on foot. There we go. What the hell is that? Got you, baby. Oh shit. Oh shit, son. Damn. I got the golden gun. I got the golden gun. Oh yeah. Damn, I love this Queen A type though. Alright, let's see. Let's check that golden. Oh yeah. There we go. Let's check this out. It's got a zoom that kind of bothers me. When 16 in the chamber, that's good. Oh, it shoots like 6-7 bullets at a time. Hey. Okay. Okay, let's look, where's the pile? Where is the pile I'm looking for? There's one over there. Might be the one. Might be the one. Is it? Yep. It was that one. So I'm missing one more pile. Alright. Wonder where the fuck is that last pile. Hello, what's this? Oh, it was in there.
Bully mongs use those mounds to dispose of their refuse. That suggests a primate level intelligence. That's it. I shall call them primal beasts. I'll run it by my publishers. In the meantime, blow up some primal beasts with grenades, would you? See how the new name works for you.
Great. How the fuck am I supposed to find them? Let's look for them and blow them up with grenades. Shouldn't be too hard. They should be all over the place. I think. Well, now when I need them, they're nowhere to be found. Oh, come on, that's just lame. What's that? Oh, that's a gun? Yes, it is.
but thanks for grabbing all that stuff for me. Third-degree burns are best taken in shifts. Now, to see the fruits of your loins, this city's gonna fly!
No job today, man.
Vault Hunter, get in. Roland left a message for you. I got a good feeling about you.
Hello.
Hey, soldier. If you're hearing this, I'm in trouble. Right now, you're the only thing standing between this city, hell, the whole planet, and Handsome Jack's army. I left info about my whereabouts in my safe. You can use it to store anything you need. This is your home now. Good luck.
I require nothing from you, other than that you please stay a safe distance away from me. I am known to bite.
Hello. The hell? Open up. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I wanna get there. Now I remember there was somebody here. Don't remember who, but somebody was here.
Frostburg Canyon, or people will die.
Well, that was fast.
You mean the mass murderer and bounty hunter? Oh, crap! If the Firehawk's got him, Roland's in deep! You gotta get to Frostburg Canyon and rescue his ass!
If Roland has been captured by the Firehawk, he's in danger. You're the only one who can stop Jack, but Roland is the man with the plan, so to speak. He knows the best way to strike at Hyperion.
I'm starving! I want to eat your babies!
Son, this might sting a bit.
Hey, I got a perfectly legal and not shaped. Hey, Roland's boys caught this Hyperion jerkbag trying to sneak into the city. Looks like they messed up his lungs. Dude needs surgery bad. Get over here. You're gonna be my operating assistant. All right, make a small incision just below his sternum. But be careful. We don't want to nick the coronary artery. Close enough. An iridium shard offered? How many times I tell you idiots, you can't get slag powers by swallowing this stuff. Well, that shard ain't no good in the black market. It isn't refined yet. You could probably take it to that Tannis lady on the other side of town. She's real into that iridium stuff. When she ain't acting all hoity-toity because she's got a real doctorate. Oh, and let me know if you're looking for work. I got stuff needs doing.
There's the chance that internal bleeding cure skull shivers. What? I will find a pretty sure it's clean.
Please insert any donated organs into the receptacle. Careful out there. I'm legally obligated to tell you, I ain't a real doctor. Catch you.
Minion, over here! Your master commands you! You helped me reach Sanctuary, Minion, and for that, you deserve a reward! I have a secret stash hidden very, very far away from where I currently am! In order to find it, you will have to perform a series of devious challenges! First, collect a few brown rocks for me. Then, defeat a badass skag. Then, pilfer the lost staff of Mount Schuler. Then, you shall bring me the head of the Destroyer of Worlds! And then, you shall dance for my enjoyment!
Cool.
The space for my super secret stash just fell apart, leaving it completely exposed. So, congratulations! You successfully subverted my meticulously planned challenges. Why don't you go check out the stash? You've earned it.
Where are you going? Come here, dumbass. We're supposed to get 5. Give me my trophy. Oh, you son of a bitch. You want? Well, let's go for that.
It's never happened.
Holy feel a crap! Dark
somebody actually paid for that.
Whoa, that's a good deal.
What a sucker. Maybe that helps you kill stuff better.
All right, guys, I'm out. I'll be back later. Peace.